it drifting like that? This pointless car. Hello, stars. No, not the other one. Not as far as I know, anyway. QHR's team speech just been hacked.
Good.
Huh?
Good.
You tell I don't like them. I really hate the fucking. No, I mean, I don't like QHR. Like I said to Mark.
Oh, I see that. Sorry. I'm talking, I just got plowed into a wall. I'll be back, mate.
Well, what I mean is, by that, is I'm, like, the management said to me, meh. The point of the easiest part of it.
I think you're getting somewhere in this race, and then you get took out. By a fucking Beamer. Steering wheel vibrating, love.
What?
My lass is like, what's that noise? Oh, it's steering wheel vibrating. Could I just crash, love? Because I can't help crashing when you get rammed. When you're in a little Porsche, yeah, that weighs about a ton and a half, and you get a BMW M3 that weighs like 2.5 ton just slamming to the side of you, you're going where the...
Did you say it was while I was out, or while you were out, yeah?
While I was out? I forgot to tell you. But I was on phone, so I wasn't answering it.
Where were I?
There, up here.
Where were you?
Out.
I was in town.
So it was a while ago, I forgot.
I spoke to Bob earlier.
Oh, well,
like, what did he say?
I'm asking about Kenny. Well, his dad was still there. It was there to go round.
So I said, how the fuck would I know? I'm seeing him. Fucking knobhead.
Yeah. Fucking will. I'll drink some more. Just because we talk to him, don't mean you know fucking life. Jerk off. I don't have any best friends. Never have. Never will.
I'll come back.
If I get the paint on Saturday, when are you going to paint the ceiling and the wall and glossing?
Do it Sunday.
You have to gloss this side of the door, the north.
Hang on now.
What?
No, is Sarah right next week?
Are you out this weekend?
Love.
Our ceiling And your ceiling. We wasn't doing this till Sunday.
I probably won't be out Sunday.
No, but you'll be downstairs, yeah. Won't you?
You keep this. It's going to be bunch of
people. You've seen this? Oh! Ah. Haru, she got her mouth.
Oh, this shirt. Put it up here. Because she likes sitting up here.
She likes to be noticing.
Hey, oh, Babab.
No, she just likes to sit on the back of his chair.
To be fair though, I mean, you did nick it, so.
I did not.
You borrowed it. Did that
like it? Yeah. I borrowed it on permanent loan.
What's he doing? You know what I say it is?
I hate you.
I know.
Don't
touch it.
You don't like it.
Yeah, I don't like it. Because one, I'm
going to
lie
down
for now and choose myself a joint. Window's wide open.
It's always wide open.
Oh,
she's
still got a sticky in there.
Yeah, she's got something sticky in there, perfect.
I'll have
to push it out later.
Yeah. That could be somebody giving a... Yes, I'm talking about you, missus. What are they? They're fucking little square yellow things.
No, I only gave her one. It can't be because of that, because I felt it before I gave her. Hey, Kapoor, you know the dog makes it to your
mind. Oh, yeah, I've left
it anyhow. She hasn't even eaten any because I threw them, I've thrown them now anyway because they're sticky, aren't they? Mm. But it's not that because I felt it before. To be fair though, she had two dolly, she had, you know, one of them jelly dolly mixes and one of them yellow square ones. Gave her, you know, them meat, butcher meat cut things. She took them over the dolly mix anyway.
She loves them meaty cuts.
I'm going to get her some more. That's another factor I've got to take in though. I've got her grooming to pay for. That's 40 quid.
I'd do it, but I don't like the idea of doing it.
It's not that she needs the nails to do it as well.
I could shave, but I don't like the idea of doing it.
No, to be honest, I think the only reason she's good for them is because they've got the like harnesses and that.
Yeah,
I mean, I don't mind buying the plate, it's just it doesn't cancel me overdraft and everything. I am like 250 quid down this month.
Yeah, I know.
Well, I'm 250 quid down every month, so that's the whole reason why I'm cancelling it. Next month will be better, but next month I've got a plate to Dublin. Got that out of me. Because
I've
been generally saying how much should we take. A lot. Joey said about €300 each. Well, Elaine and Lee only took 150 each. Yeah, but that's them. No, but they went to the pub at all and they still came back themselves. Yeah. I mean, I might just bring like £200 and £250. You can always get them changed back, can't you, when you come back? So you can keep them for next time if you don't need. But if you spend money, you don't need them changed back. You can just keep them and use them again. Doesn't really matter. But it'll be nice to go like to Dublin. You know, I'm not looking forward to flying. I've got, ooh, I think we did 4 days in this time.
Let me try that one, you're breaking way too late, dear. Yeah.
Thank you.
I'm here, what? Just... Oh yeah? What's she say?
Let me just read it. Right, I went.
What am I doing? I might pay to Johnny on Saturday.
She says, yeah, I got Louise, and then she goes, yes, Reaper. And she goes, I'll be on Teams Reaper once Peter's gone home. And then I went, yeah, nobody in TeamSpeak can talk. And then she goes, why, what's happened? And then I went, let's just say somehow a randomer got onto RTS and assigned himself server admin somehow and revoked talk power of everyone and every channel.
Well, I'll check my phone.
Mm-hmm.
And then she goes, oh wow. And then I'm like, yeah, so I'm in there like a sore thumb doing jack shit.
Well, that's it, isn't it? I can't call it like that, me. I need to be able to speak and talk, you know what I mean?
Yeah, yeah. And then she goes, is no one else in TS? And I went, no. Well, I'm working. Well, they'll be working. So, fun times.
Mm-hmm. She's not happy that server's done one and shut the door on her.
Hey?
Dog. How am I supposed to drive, missus? With you trying to give me kisses, eh? No. Missus. Missus. She's on a harassment mode. Because you've shut the door, I'm gone. One more mile, I can change car. Get out of this shitty Porsche. Ooh.
I got some Joker pulling high speed. I'm moving to intercept.
Copy that. Advise of suspect details. Additional units will be assigned.
Copy that. Any description available on that suspect? Over.
Units be advised that suspect vehicle is reported at the KRO.
Dispatch pursuit is continuing. Our suspect is hit and run a vehicle. Alert traffic. Over.
Assigning traffic units to assist.
Yeah, that would have hurt. Went straight in and gonna say I was bad.
Trying to lose it, he's taking it over.
traffic is queuing behind 1158.
Cheers.
Cheers. I'm drinking. Like, that's what you want.
What are you doing?
No, I've got in my last page. Piece of the way. And the P60. No, I heard you meant
P60. Oh, God. Hey, Alma. Not bad. I do.
Who's in here just setting up a small?
Well, like you said before then, wasn't it?
Yeah.
So they'll be an LVTC, but someone went, no.
Well, NTL wasn't getting anywhere. Everyone left.
Yeah, went to QHR.
Yeah. I'm thinking of putting a different name in it. Leave NTL, sorry, replay. NTL died a long time ago. There's no point in bringing that back. Do you want to think of a name, or I'll think of a name? I don't know what to call it.
I don't actually know, I don't play the game anymore.
I do, but I'm just waiting for SCS to reply to my answer. Question.
What's that?
Why does my Euro truck keep fucking freezing? I've tried everything. I've contacted multiplayer. I've contacted ETS, ETS, SCS.
Does it work alright on single player, or does it do the same?
It does the same. Basically, before I load up, or before I can click any profiles, it freezes. And then when I drop a load off, it freezes then.
Oh.
So I've got to see. But if that doesn't work, then... If that doesn't work, then I'm completely wiping my PC, so I'll be off for a couple of days.
I had to do that to get this game to work.
Fucking hell.
What?
Straight down the line, deafen everybody.
Attacking the audience.
Fuck, it's mad, not I.
Is this dude fucking thick or what? I said to him, when I start up my game, it freezes before I can choose a profile. I wait 2 minutes and it's fine. But I said it happens in single player and multiplayer, and he told me to go into multiplayer and open the options under disabled development login. I said it happens in both games, you fucking thick bastard. I've tried doing it where...
Have you tried doing it safe mode?
I've tried doing it through launching the game in 64-bit and then doing it in times direct 64 by saving it both times.
Safe mode?
What's that?
Oh, it boosts
the
game up into safe mode.
Launch it in safe mode. I didn't see that one.
Hey man, shut up.
Watch it freeze.
Watch it not.
Because when it freezes, I can't do anything. If I tab out, all of my back screen, not my cursor control. Ignore.
Auto log alert.
Yeah, it still freezes in safe mode.
Oh. Have you tried reinstalling the game?
Yep. I've wiped every single file of Eurotruck off my PC to make sure none of the files that have leaked into different files. I can still play the game, I can still drive to places. It's just, it freezes when I drop off loads and start up the game. Or when I'm crossing a ferry. And that's no good if you're going to do a combo. It's gotten chilly now, hasn't it? It's not as warm as what it was.
It's not near as warm as it were.
It was meant to be having rain, but... Well, flash floods, but that never fucking happened. We had the tiniest bit of rain that turned into steam and pissed off. Eurotruck's only using 0.2% of the CPU. Give me a moment. It completely froze the back of my computer. That's then.
here. I'm going after him.
Copy that. You are go for code 3. Detailing additional to assist. 10-4, can you provide suspect details? Over.
Vehicle shot is Porsche.
10-4, supervisor has been notified.
Dispatch, is there any backup available?
I'll be back for a second.
Suspect just lost.
All units, you are clear to attempt pit maneuver. Over. Additional 1030 on route to west. Over.
Eldorado log alert.
I know. I'm just driving, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
No need for speed.
What's it like in QNHR, Glenn?
Oh, no.
Yeah?
It's not bad.
I heard half off and left when they joined. I got talking to a lad called Ben and a lad called Owen. I'm saying as soon as...
I am streaming, you know.
Oh, okay. What's an easy? I should know you're streaming, shouldn't I?
Yes.
What are you thinking?
Mm-hmm.